Okay. So, Kristen, what you doing now?
I'm waiting for the water to boil to make BT.
BT. Now, Jenny. As you can see, Jimmy's hair has drastically changed. This is no wig. This is no bald cap wig combination. It's real. Because Jimmy's cosplaying as Zuko at Anime Next.
No, I'm not.
Do it! You should!
That would be awesome! There's people out there. But anyway, yeah, Chris is making bee tea. So the bees are gonna eat this. When she first said this, like mentioned it, I thought she was making tea made out of honey that we could drink, but we could drink this, sorta. But it's for the bees. How do you feed the bees, Kristen? Explain.
So when we go over to the hive, there's a hive feeder where it's just basically two boxes and you pour the tea into it. And there's like these little docks that float on top of the bee tea. So the bees will go on top of the dock and drink.
You know, unless you drown them.
Okay.
You just drown them.
Unless you drown them before they get on top of the dock.
That's what I pictured. I just pictured like the tea will be in this pot and then you just dump it on top of the hive and hope they like don't die.
And there's a dash of salt and thyme, which are dried leaves.
I know what thyme is.
Oh, yeah. Someone's calling my phone. Okay. We will see you at the beehive. Ooh.
Over and they wanted to check out the
Wow.
Alright. Kristen is now going to eat the bees.
So I'm gonna check the inside of the hive.
It's amazing how they don't get bothered by you taking it apart.
Yeah.
Oops.
Okie dokie. They filled up a lot.
Whoa.
Yeah. Hello there.
They look so busy.
Yeah, they are.
Bees?
Searching for the queen?
Yeah, I still don't.
It doesn't look like there's one here.
Yeah.
If you had to estimate how many bees do you think there are?
I think in a normal hive there's about 20,000 bees.
Wow.
That's a lot of workers.
A lot of worker bees.
Oh, there's a lot on this one.
Whoa.
Okay. So you see this stuff in the top corner over here? That's the honey.
Oh wow.
Mm-hmm. Everybody thinks so. Yeah, that syrupy stuff, it's the nectar. There's more on this side.
Whoa, there's a lot more on that side.
So what's your goal right now? What are you gonna rearrange? It looks like on the left here, they're not...
this side here.
Filling that out, right?
Yeah. They're working a lot on this side of...
There's one on your thumb.
Oh, what's this ant doing here? Get off! Eh.
That's interesting. That ant was inside? Or was it on the jacket?
I don't know.
It was just on your hand.
It was on the box.
I wonder if it was in the hive.
Eating the honey.
Okay, get out of the way. Side now.
Hey, Brian.
Yeah, a lot of them are working on this side.
Bees?
Other side.
Yeah, there's not many on this side. Whoa.
So which side are they working?
They're mostly working on this side, so what I'm going to do is push this one over and then insert this one in.
Sounds good. She knew nothing about it a few months ago. She supervised
that. See, there's this orangey color in there. That's the pollen.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
So have you ever seen a hive like this?
I'll show you the baby bees.
But not like
baby bees.
Up close and...
Yeah. a Russian.
Full of bees.
Yeah, there's
she's
a lot
producing
of them.
So many eggs that they're way ahead of schedule.
So these are. Are those the babies like in there?
No.
Or are they? No, they're just bees' butts sticking out.
Yeah.
I'm like, what are those?
They're cleaning out the cells right now.
Ah.
Looks like there might be a
so let's see.
You can harvest
here.
A little bit.
See if I can show you the cat brood.
And then next year will be a lot more to harvest. So, no, I think you should go, Jim.
No, there are no BBDs on here either. But this is all over here, up here. Mm-hmm. That's the nectar.
Otherwise,
yeah,
ah.
It's capped.
Also, one thing that struck me was learning this more if it's true.
Wow,
is the mobile health assessments. If I got the wording the right way, but it seems like
yeah,
that,
they don't really care if I
like that was something that you can
turn the frame all around and stuff.
Of everything
it's amazing.
Saw, all the interviews and everything are important, but it's, that won't be the first time.
Seems so difficult to pick up.
All the bees in the colony are,
but
or
not too much.
The, these bees that are working right now,
mm-hmm.
are female bees. There are drones as well, which are the male bees. And you see these that look like popcorn? Those are
yeah.
the drones. And this, let me see here.
This
part in the middle, you see how it's capped?
Yeah.
Those are the baby bees. Over here is the honey. Yeah.
Whoa. Do they tend to like keep the larva and the babies like in the middle of the hive?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
So what the queen does, she starts in the middle of the hive and she circles around, laying the eggs and stuff.
There's no sign of the queen though. Huh?
Yeah. She's kind of hard to find.
Is it like super big compared to like the rest though?
He's bigger and his eyes are kind of like on top of his head and sticking together.
Mm-hmm.
These two right up here. The rest of them are pretty small in comparison. Yeah, so I have no idea where the queen is right now. She's hard to spot.
That?
Me?
Maybe now you do all the
interviews
and you'll see what the most helpful, and then you'll see what you have. Anyway, you have class now?
Sorry.
What time is it? Oh, that smells
good. Yeah, it smells good. Oh no!